New at 5:30 tonight, Cranston police make an arrest in a weekend shooting. Police tell us one person is in custody tonight for the incident on Dyer Avenue on Saturday night. One man was found with two gunshot wounds and was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Witnesses tell police the victim knocked on a car window when the driver opened the door and began shooting. Police say the victim and the suspect know each other and there is no threat to the public.